Le Mort Joyeux, Joyful Dead, by Charles Baudelaire, translated by Jacques LeClercq. In rich, fertile loam, where snails recess, I wish to dig my own deep, roomy grave, there to stretch out my old bones, motionless, snug in death's sleep, as sharks are in the wave. Men's testaments and tombs spell queasiness. The world's laments are not a boon I crave. Sooner, while yet I live, let the crows press my carrion blood from out my skull and nave. O worms, black comrades without eyes or ears, behold, a dead man, glad and free, appears. Let your philosophers, spawn of decay, rummage remorseless through my crumbling head, to tell what torture may remain today for this, my soulless body, which is dead.